Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
No, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Our emotions again, boy.
Ignore them, and
ready yourself.
Okay.
Improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Fresh air feels good. Sir. Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
All right, would you
pass?
So what story were you going to tell?
There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up. So the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
You there!
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder.
Off he goes. Brave God. Went to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Set of those now. A shot.
Huh.
So, what happened when the frog found the well?
He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story.
Bold. We will finish that later.
Okay. So the frog and his son just walked away from the well? If the son jumped in, it would be a storm.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Ready yourself, boy!
Through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Here, boy. Another one.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. I still can't raid these. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to Father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it,
I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Let's get to it. Who knew? Come back anytime.